Welcome to the StormWatch 9 webcast. Early on a Monday morning, I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Some sunshine to start, but clouds increasing through the day as we eke out another pretty decent day. Temperatures will go from the upper 60s closer to the shoreline to low and mid 70s inland. Rain shower activity from the next system starts to creep into southwestern areas of the state after 3 o'clock this afternoon and for the rest of us early this evening just before sunset. And there are going to be some pockets of heavy rain involved with this. The smaller rivers and streams rose Friday night, early Saturday. Really haven't had a lot of a break to recede. So while we're looking at more rainfall and maybe an inch to as much as 2.5 inches of rain, another flood watch posted anywhere along and south of the White Mountains starting later on tonight and going through the daylight hours tomorrow. So we continue to see the temperatures, which will be today generally going in the upper 60s to mid 70s, but tomorrow will be a cool one out there, upper 50s to lower 60s yet again. A day very much like what we had on Friday, where it was on and off periods of rain and the onshore wind keeping it cool. Today, upper 60s along the shoreline, low and mid 70s inland. Here is the first of the showers trying to creep into southwestern areas after 2 or 3 o'clock this afternoon. The rest of us start to see that later this evening. These pockets of heavier rainfall, much like what we had Friday night, will be around later on tonight. Could be over an inch and a half of rainfall just out of that. Tomorrow, periods of rainfall, that onshore wind, upper 50s, lower 60s, and then the system slowly starts to pull away on Wednesday. We could still have a few lingering showers around, but then the back edge of the clouds moves across the state Wednesday night, setting up brighter skies for Thursday and Friday. Main concern, again, will be the smaller rivers and streams. It's almost a complete deja vu situation from what we had Friday night, early Saturday, for later on tonight and early tomorrow. There'll be some pockets of 2.5 inch rainfalls, but in general, 1 to 2 inches of additional rainfall across the state between what we see starting later on tonight all the way through Wednesday afternoon. Sunshine giving way to increasing clouds, upper 60s at the coast, some showers late in southwestern areas, and then moving in across the rest of the state during the evening. Cool day tomorrow, upper 50s, lower 60s, then we're back into the 70s with brighter skies at the end of the week.